If we don't teach people to use their imagination, how do we expect them to think? And that has stayed with me for the last 30 years since I read that. And that's what the arts cuts are about. They're a kind of a way to put people in their place.